I was lying on the couch at home, and I was on Facebook, and then the Rotorua Daily Post went live, and it was at the church, and I was like, shit, that's outside.